Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sena and I hope you guys are doing well. Now the biggest news is that we are about to hit 1000 subscribers on my channel, and this is so huge for me because honestly when I started making videos I never thought that there would be almost about 1000 people who would subscribe to me, who would watch my videos, and I'm so thankful for each one of you. This makes me really happy during these hard times. Really makes me happy, and this is one ray of hope that is making me positive during these hard times. I hope there are such ray of hopes in your lives too, and I just wish you guys all the best and just do not lose hope. We are all in this together, and I just want to wish you guys a lot of positivity and a lot of good vibes. I know we'll get through all this. Now I really want to take a moment to thank each one of you who have subscribed to my channel, who take out time to comment on my videos, who watch my videos, and who are there with me since my journey has begun. I love you guys so much, and I'm also planning to do a giveaway as soon as we cross 1000 subscribers, so stay tuned for that. And thank you so much you guys, I love you guys so much. A big watch of hug to each one of you. Now coming back to today's video, so I hope you guys have noticed something different on me, because this is not the usual style that I carry when I'm shooting for my videos. It's because that I have made this different hairdo that's called space buns, and I'm really obsessed with this hairdo currently. I just keep doing it. So I thought of making a video where I'm gonna show you guys 5 different crazy fun hairdos that you can try while you are at home, and trust me, nobody's there to judge you. So I hope you guys enjoy watching this video, and let's get started.
I'm gonna start by untangling my hair using a hairbrush. Once that is done, then I'm gonna start my first hairdo, which is space buns, and let me tell you that this is the cutest hairstyle of all. I'm currently obsessed with it and it looks so cute. I do it every single day. So all you gotta do is just divide your hair into 2 different sections. Once that is done, then you're gonna take one section of your hair, using a rubber band, make a top pony like you used to do in our childhood days. Then you gotta make a small bun using bobby pins and a rubber band, secure it with them. Then as you can see, my bun is not huge because I've got thin hair, but it's perfectly fine. I think it still looks very cute. Then using the other section of my hair, I'm gonna do the same. Once that is done, I'm gonna take out few fringes like my baby hair, because this way I think it looks even more cuter. And this is how it is done. One, you can go ahead and put some fancy pins if you have, like any colorful pins or any pearl or rhinestone pins, it will look super cute as well. And now for the second hairdo, this is the simplest of all, and let me tell you that it looks really chic and really smart, and it goes really well with ethnic wear. So all you gotta do is again divide your hair into 2 different sections. Then you gotta take the front section of one side of your hair, make a simple braid like you do. Then you secure it with a rubber band. And then you're gonna pull out some hair out of that braid so that it looks big and it looks a little messy. Then I'm gonna do the other side as well, same way. While I'm doing the other side of my hair, I came to know that the lockdown has been extended by 14 days more, and that is why this grumpy face, so please excuse that as well. And once that is done, if you want, you can totally keep it like this if you're comfortable with it, but I'm someone who doesn't like hair on my face. So taking a bobby pin, I'm gonna secure it at the back, and this is how it is done. I call this hairdo side braids. I don't know what exactly it is called, but I have given my name, which is side braids, and I think it looks super cute. Now comes the third hairdo, and trust me, this is really the cutest of all. I know I've been saying it for all the hairdos, but this one is super cute, and I've been doing it from like past 1 or 2 years because I love it so much, and I feel that whenever I do this hairdo, it makes me look 10 years younger, and it makes me look so cute, and I look like a meow. So this is very simple again. So all you gotta do is just divide your hair into 2 different sections. Take the front section of one side of your hair and make a top pony using any rubber band. And yeah, you gotta do the same on the other side as well. And voila, it is done. That's all you need. I totally remember my mom doing this hairdo when I was a kid. And I'm sure if I have had a daughter by now, I would have done the same to her and we would be twinning or something. I don't know, but this looks so cute. You can go ahead and just decorate your piggy tails using any hairpins that you have. Comes the fourth hairdo. So this is very sporty. Like, I feel that this is really sporty, so I do it whenever I go to the gym because I really don't like my hair on my face, and this really helps me to pull all my hair back. So all you gotta do is just make a high pony, and I think whenever you are confused or anything, you just make a high pony and you're done with it. But I'm gonna give it a little twist. So then I'm gonna braid my high pony and just secure it with a rubber band. So this is how it is done. It's very simple, very nice. You can go ahead and again decorate it with different hairpins that you have, and yeah, that is how it is done. Now for the fifth hairdo, I think this is kind of an adult one. Finally, so all you gotta do is just take the front section of your hair. You don't have to divide it in anything. So I'm gonna take this front section of hair using a rubber band. I'm gonna again make a top knot, and it looks so sexy. I just can't begin to tell you. This looks really sexy, really smart, and I love it. Now this is the bonus hairdo. So whenever I don't know what to do with my hair, I just keep them open and use any hairband. Like, I have got a great collection of hairbands, and I use any hairband to decorate my hair, and it looks so pretty.
That's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching all these crazy fun hairstyles, and I hope you guys try them out too. Now if you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up, and do subscribe to my channel because we are soon about to hit 1000 subscribers, and it's totally unbelievable. And do share it with your friends. Comment down below and tell me how do you guys find it. Do you guys want me to do more such videos? Do hit the subscribe button, as I've already told you guys. Also do hit the bell button, because every time I post a video, you get notified. And I'm gonna see you guys next time.